good. What's up? What's up, peeps? What's up, my peeps?
What's hey guys, good morning. I just woke up, that's why I sound like so weird. I guess I'm gonna do a day in the life of me. Not that anybody cares, but it's not really a day in the life. It's more like one of the days in my life, because every day is different. I've got crazy stuff going on, but today's gonna be a little bit more chill, so I decided to do it today. All right, I'm gonna make my breakfast first and get ready to go to a farmer's market here in Harlingen. So you can watch me make my breakfast. I don't know if I want to use the intenso, cremoso intenso, or my just regular intenso. This is like both intensos and this one's cremoso, and you would think that this one would be like smoother or like not as strong because it's cremoso. And this one is actually not as strong as this one. But I'm gonna want a nice coffee later, so I'll just get the kind of strong intenso one.
Stick that in, so easy.
Pull
it down. Choose the small one or the larger one. I choose larger. I want to drink that one. And then, froth up some white chocolate mocha. So, in you go. Don't pass the little swirlies because then it's going to be too much cream for me. There's the button. One time to cream is done. I'm going to go ahead and enter it into my coffee. At this part. How cool does that look? Oh my gosh. I don't want to be too creamy. Let me take a taste. A little bit more than that. Awesome. See if it's good enough.
Beautiful flowers that my husband brought me last weekend. That I'm trying to make last forever. This one looks like it's growing like another flower head in there. Look at those petals doing in the wrong place. Oh my gosh. Seriously, everywhere I go, he demands pet rubs. Pet rubs? He demands to be rubbed. I think I just made up a word. Not a very interesting word. Oh, you beautiful thing. I wish my camera had better quality, which it should be because this stupid iPhone want to be all expensive for no reason. And that is the mist from my beautiful diffuser.
Yeah. Lay down. He's too excited to go outside. Kylo, I'm not going to take you out till you lay down. Roll over. Roll over. Good boy. Good boy.
Volume 2. And look how cool this is when you open it. I thought that was really neat. So let's see what the first song is. You guys are gonna hate me with these videos because how the heck am I supposed to figure it out? Because I stink at life and everything always happens to me that's not supposed to happen. Alright, there we go. There we go. I got my hand in the way. Whatever. So, oh my gosh, look how cool this is. Oh my gosh. That's like my coolest record. Wait, where is it? Alright, so lift this up, scoot it. Oh my gosh, it's unplugged. Why you had to hide away for so long? Where did we go wrong? Mr. Blue Sky, please tell us why you had to hide away for so long. Alright guys, so I'm about to leave to the farmer's market, and this is so annoying when I do this. But my hair's wet and I don't dry it with the blow dryer. I just let it air dry. So I hate that it's still wet, but oh well. So yeah, we're gonna go to the farmer's market in Harlingen. And then we'll see you guys there. Exploring the farmer's market. Oh my gosh, it was amazing. I got these super cute earrings that the girl handmade with cloves and citrus skins, I believe. They smell so good. And of course, they look like sunflowers, so I had to buy them. She's so talented. She sells so much more stuff. I'll link her thing down below or whatever, however you do it. I bought this little bouquet. How cute is that? It's called Little Bees Bouquets. I believe she said that this goes to, it helps, it's for the animals, like in the shelter. I believe, the money's donated to them to keep them longer, I think, so they don't get put down as fast as they normally would. So, to me, that's a really good cause. And I got this super cool, thing for, what is it called, a succulent home. And I thought that was so cute. And I got a little pink one too, but I don't have it. My niece got a little pink one. It was really cute. Like they painted it, so it was super cute. Also from where I got my earrings, I got this sugar wax that you heat up and it turns into a wax. And it's made all natural. She's super natural, this girl, so I love that. And you just heat it up and it turns into like taffy, I think she said, and then you wax yourself wherever you want to wax. So pretty excited about that, trying that out. Maybe I'll do a video on that, but it's time for me to go. This lighting is horrible and I look horrible, but who cares? I'll see you guys later. We stopped at Starbucks so I could get iced coffee, and hang on, there's a car. We stopped at Starbucks, and so they saw Kylo because he's so cute, and they gave him a cappuccino. Kylo, come drink your coffee with me. Kylo, look what I have for you. Look. Look what I got for you. Yeah.
Did you like it? Kyle, dude, you're dirtying my car. Look at that face. Look at those eyes. The hunger. The hunger for the... Just kidding. Yeah, I love you. Yeah, yeah. Keep eating. Wish I could set my phone up, though. Yeah, look.
Lunch all day. I mean, I haven't eaten lunch because I've been super busy. So I'm gonna eat a chia pudding before I work out. It's so good, and it's so good for you, and it has energy. So, all right, guys. So what I do is I start off with talking through the video. I'm making a day in the life vlog.
Oh, cool. You do it. You go, Kyle. You go, Kyle. I would love to be a personal trainer. What do I gotta do?
Anyways, I start off with 10 minutes of cardio just to pump up my blood. And I'm gonna do glutes today. Even though I didn't want to, but I'm just gonna do it. Because it's a lot of high intensity workout. So, and it's really hot outside, like 90 some degrees. So I'm pretty hot. Gonna drink my bang. Wish there was purple haze here, but we finished. There's this guy over there complaining about the everything and everyone. He's a crybaby. Just so you guys know, if you guys ever come to this gym, yeah. See you later. So I just finished showering and everything, doing a little face like mask thing, not a mask, but like whatever, taking care of my face because I've been having really, really bad breakouts lately. I don't know what it's from. It's just random. My face has never been this bad in a while, but I've been doing copaiba oil or something. I don't know how to say it. And then I do frankincense oil at night all over my face, and it's actually been helping. I know you can't tell, but it has. If you saw it before, you would notice. So I'm probably just gonna end the video here because, well, I'm just gonna relax the rest of the night. I'm gonna finish doing my taxes, and I'm gonna watch this that I got that I'm super excited about. Some Archie, the real Archie. I know the Riverdale is like supposed to be based on Archie, but it's nothing like the Archie comics. I still like it, but it's not the comics. I read them growing up. So I'm really excited about this. The original. So I'm gonna watch that, eat some pistachio ice cream, and that's it. Maybe write some poems or something. Write something. Just chill out, chillax. I hope you guys like my video. I think it's super lame because I'm super lame. Me and Kylo just want to say bye. Say bye, Bubbles. Pop and bye. Say bye. Say bye. He just wants to get on my lap. So, bye.